As we all know, NBA players have been known to be tatted up, whether it's completely tatted like J.R. Smith or just under their jersey like Kevin Durant. This series takes a look at NBA players with tattoos and the history of them. Welcome back, NBA fans. In this episode, we take a look at breakout Lakers rookie Kyle Kuzma's tattoos. Drafted with the 27th pick in the 2017 draft, a pick originally owned by the Brooklyn Nets, but included in a proposed trade to the Los Angeles Lakers, Kuzma can be seen as one of the most tatted up rookies in the NBA today. So in this video, we take a deep dive into when he got his first tattoo to where he see him today. And just an FYI, all the information I found can be found in various sources, from Kyle Kuzma's youth basketball footage to Kyle Kuzma's personal Instagram at KuzmaKyle. Which means I do not know the exact day he got these tattoos, but these are estimations based upon the date of the videos or the date the photos were posted. I will leave a link to all the sources I found while making this video. So in order to figure out the first tattoo Kyle Kuzma got, you must go back in time before he had any tattoos. During Kuzma's high school days, Kyle Kuzma would play for Burton Bentley High School in Michigan for 2 years before moving to Rise Academy Prep in Philadelphia for his junior year. From footage here, we would see no visible tattoos on Kuzma in his time at Rise Academy Prep in Philadelphia. Recruited by the University of Utah in the fall of 2013, Kuzma would redshirt his freshman year, but we would get footage of Kuzma in an open gym practicing against Miles Bridges at a Flint, Michigan YMCA around August of 2014, as we would see glimpses of his first tattoo, a lion in a basketball on his left arm. We would also see glimpses of it here again in this footage, which is most likely a Utah practice in 2014 with a young Kyle Kuzma, as you only see limited tattoos in slow motion as he just dunks on his teammate. Kuzma would play 9 minutes in Utah's first game of the season versus Ball State, November 14, 2014. Then play only 4 minutes in Utah's next game versus San Diego State. Because of this limited playing time and games where Kyle Kuzma wore t-shirts under his jersey, it would be tough to determine when he had this next tattoo. But by Utah's third game of the season, November 21st, 2014, we can clearly see praying hands on his left arm underneath his first tattoo with
Guinea
written in cursive underneath.
Guinea
may represent his grandmother, maybe, but this has yet to be clarified. Kuzma would actually have one of his breakout games versus UC Riverside, as he scored 19 points while shooting 6 of 7 from the field and 3 of 4 from 3. We would know he wouldn't have more than 2 tattoos by the end of the season, because Utah would make the NCAA tournament in 2014, defeating Georgetown in the round of 32, with Kuzma playing only 5 minutes in the game. He still attempted 2 shots, making 1. Where we can see a clean shot here of a non-tattooed right arm while shooting. Kuzma could have gotten his next tattoo anytime after Utah's loss to Duke in the next game. But by the next season, we would see new additions to his right arm with black and white realistic roses with FOE written in cursive next to the roses, which most likely means family over everything, with red stars around the written letters. Right beneath the roses is what looks like a large mug with a cherry on top, but inside the mug, Kuzma would have various symbols associated with Detroit, Michigan, where Kuzma was born, such as the Ford logo, Interstate 75, located in Detroit, a Michigan's Wolverine logo, Detroit baseball logo, and 810 written in cursive, which is also Detroit's area code. He would also get Carrie, which is Kyle's mom's first name, written on top of the roses, or on his shoulder blades of his right arm. Kuzma would finish with these as his only additions, as you would see here in a picture against Duke in the regular season on December 19, 2015, against now Lakers teammate Brandon Ingram. We see another clear shot here of Kuzma and Jakob Poeltl on January 30th, 2016 against Stanford, with no new tattoo additions by Kuzma. By the first game of the next season, which would be Kuzma's junior year, we would see he would add multiple additions to his left arm to extend a sleeve, as well as new additions to his right arm and leg. Let's start with his left arm. On the side of his arm, you'll see the words Flint written in cursive. Then added onto the forearm of the wrist is a realistic heart with barbed wire around the heart, with steam coming from the top of the heart. Then three doves flying over the steam, and a blue eye over the elbow area. While there are many pictures of his left arm, it would be tough to determine what his forearm tattoo says clearly, but from context clues, we can clearly see that it is a Proverbs verse in the Bible, most likely Proverbs 16:20, which reads, "He that handleth a matter wisely shall find good, and whoever trusts in the Lord, happy is he," or "blessed is he who trusts in the Lord," depending on the translation of the Bible you're using. Not a lot of great pictures of this one, but he does have some small other written tattoos below that, including love in cursive, and the other one is pretty illegible from just photos. Moving on to his left leg, he would get a Bible quote from Romans 8:28, which reads, "And we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are called according to his purpose." By winter break, he would add another addition, and we would see this on January 7, 2017, on his left bicep arm, a black and white American flag with TMG written inside. Not really sure what TMG stands for. We would also see small additions on his right arm of his wrist from what looks like a cursive Bree. His younger sister's name is Brianna, but it is spelled B-R-E on his tattoo, and his younger sister name starts with B-R-I, so I'm unsure about this one. While Kuzma would finish his junior year with no more tattoo additions by the end of the season, he wasn't done adding ink before he got to the NBA, as during the combine, May 11, 2017, we would see another new tattoo addition by Kuzma. We would see a tree tattoo with a gorilla and script writing "Humble" on his right forearm. And this can be seen at the draft combine as Kuzma worked out with the Lakers. You can see the new addition more clear as he stands next to Magic Johnson. In between the Lakers workout and getting drafted by the Lakers, Kuzma would get two more additions on his right arm: an angel with a harp and a Monopoly man with a money bag, and shading to fill in the arm. You can see them a lot more clear as he signs his rookie contract and finishes both arms with tattoo sleeve by the Lakers' first summer league game. Kuzma would have no noticeable chest tattoos before then, but that would change around September 30th, 2017, at least based upon Instagram footage from @PaciuloTattoo. As you would see the artist working on Kuzma's first chest tattoo, a cross chest piece. But I'm pretty sure he got that tattoo way before then, as you would see the cross chest piece here again, as Rock Roll G, another tattoo artist from Paciulo Tattoo, works on Kuzma on September 23rd, 2017. Most of his chest work would be done by artists at Paciulo Tattoo, with "Keep the Peace" written in script on his left pectoral muscle, as well as a woman shushing with red lipstick with one finger on her lips, as well as a 100 moshi next to her, and a crown on the left side of his chest. On November 28, 2017, we would see the final additions to his chest piece with cards from Ace to 10 of Hearts on the left side of his chest, with dice underneath that, with shading to bring the chest piece together. He also got three stars on the right bicep, one bigger than the other two. Not really sure the timeline of this one, but we know that he would get this during the season, as during the beginning of the season, he wouldn't have this one. But from all total, that is where we see Kyle Kuzma today. If you see any tattoos that I may have missed, or have any information as to what certain tattoos mean or say that I haven't already mentioned, or their artists, please leave it in the comments section below. But until then, it's been your boy, Johnny Walker LA, and I'm out. Bow.